The elks have a census day, and the herds that roam the mountainous ranges are having their names and addresses taken. The task is made a little easier by the spreading of hay, which lures thousands of the animals to the feeding grounds. From the air, trained observers of the US Biological Survey Department check up on the size of the herds and whether their creature comforts are all that they should be. 20,000 elk are protected by the government, and this herd of 7,000 is probably the largest in the world.